spoke of the almighty blood, oh, of your son Jesus Christ that was shed 2,000 years ago on Calvary's cross. I thank you, Lord, that you paid the price. Paid the price, Lord, for our freedom. Paid the price, Lord, for our redemption, Lord. You paid it all, God. You left nothing unpaid, God. But God, you gave us all things, God. Paid for all things that pertain to life and godliness. Lord God, we just give you all the praise this morning and all the glory in Jesus' name. And everybody said, amen and amen. Did you come to praise the Lord this morning?
We'll burst in their praise, praise, what?
Jesus had not come and died upon that cross for you. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, we love you today. We bless your holy name. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's sing it at the cross. Amen. The new one. I hear you. Amen. Oh, life this morning. Amen. He's been good to me. He's been good to you, hasn't he? Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. You can be seated this morning in the presence of God. So happy to have everyone in service with us this morning. Amen. Looking forward to what God has for us this morning and even tonight. Both messages are just, they're just burning and simmering on my heart. Amen. So just looking forward to the Word of God today. Amen. This time, Sister Diane is going to come and she's going to lead us in a song for the Penny March today.
I'll help you.
Hallelujah. Amen. We do want to go to the Lord in prayer this morning. We want to continue to pray for all those families that are just being affected by these wildfires. Let's just ask God to just touch them. I know there are several people that have lost their lives. Let's just ask God to bring comfort unto those families. Amen. Anybody else here this morning, you got a prayer request you'd like the church to be praying about? Let's go ahead and just make it known right now. Sister Mary?
Pastor, Ashley got her test results back, and she doesn't have lupus, but they're going to do a spinal tap to check the markers for MS, and I believe she goes next week, so let's remember her.
Yes, amen. Daniel?
Yes, my sister, she came in here a few times with her husband and their daughter. Well, she's really, really under the spell right now of addiction, so we just been praying for her. She's shown a little bit of improvement. I've been trying to preach at her a little bit, but we all just pray for her just to pull her out of it. And also my mother. My mother's kind of in the same boat.
Okay. Yes. Let's remember Daniel's sister and his mother. Amen. I like that song. It's on the radio. If you've got chains, he's a chain breaker. Amen. He sure is. Yes. Amen. He is a chain breaker. Amen. Nothing is too hard for God. That's what Jeremiah said, or God told Jeremiah. God said, is there anything too hard for me? Amen. I'll tell you, nothing's too hard for God.